Ryan Murphy on the wall. Zach Boychuk. Cross corner dump in by Reimer. Getting to it, Radek Dvorak. Brett Sutter with a turnaround shot. Boychuk scores! Zach Boychuk picks up the loose change on his backhand. And Carolina is off and running.
As Lindholm back from Sweden. First man pursuit on Riley. Support from Sutter. And then Zach Boychuk being able to get to a scoring area and settling it just enough to swipe it by Reimer.
Lindholm. Along the boards, it kicks out. Nathan Gerby now getting to it. Jordan Stahl turning it back to the point. Brett Belmore, his shot, sealed off, the rebound. Loose, Jordan Stahl for Brett Belmore. His shot stopped by Reimer. Belmore, sealed off again by Reimer.
But went down and continued his torrid scoring pace for Jeff Daniels. He hasn't taken nights off. I mean, it's a really good thing to see.
A loose buck as we see in the leaf zone. Fraser now moves it back. Dvorak for Bowman, shut down. Great save by James Reimer. Broken up by Boychuk. Manny Malhotra goes deep. Gunnarsson, a good look at him. He'll play it along the boards. A little spin. Franzen moves it. Gets it back. A loose play. Malhotra denies. The rebound. Reimer makes the save on Drayson Bowman. And a penalty is being called. Alexander Semin settles it down. Lindholm at the goal line. They play catch. Semin one more time. Lindholm, there's Jordan, shut down by Reimer. They score! On the rebound, it's Jeff Skinner. And the beat goes on for 53. 2-0, Carolina.
Here he is right down bottom of your screen on the half wall, distributing the puck. He did everything you could ask him to do on this power play, and everybody else did too. Everything was with motion. They knew when to go high to the points. They knew when to go low. Worked the goal line. Lindholm gets his second point back in the NHL. What a start for him. What a one-time.
Further that puck all the way back in the Maple Leaf zone.
Lindholm playing an Eric Staal spot on that goal line. Now he's a right, not a left shot like the captain. Boy, oh boy, did he look comfortable there.
They hand it off. Brett Sutter shut down by Reimer. 12 shots taken by Carolina.
Called it one of the toughest nights of your career.
Probably overstated it, but I was grumpy. Now, poked out to center ice by Phil Kessel. Kessel gets after it in the center zone. Tim Gleason going down. The puck lay loose, and here they come now. Semin, Peruto, stick save by Reimer.
United States blue line, but when you see the access that the United States was granted, Falk really was automatic as the season went on.
Joffrey Lupul, Nazem Kadri off the end wall in the back of the goal. Centered for Mason Raymond, they score. Joffrey Lupul on the doorstep, and Toronto cuts the lead in half.
The Leafs outnumber, including from a pinching defenseman. Kadri, who had one of his better games of the year a couple of nights ago in a loss against the Islanders, was able to get it low. And using the back of the net very effectively for Mason Raymond, free agent signing who had a heck of a start, and he's been dormant.
Hucked by Gunnarsson, Sekera up on the play. A tight turn, it'll work Kadri, stop and start, he centers one. Goes off Nathan Gerby, Jordan's bit blocked. Delayed whistle, but they score! Patrick Dwyer gets to a loose puck. Carolina was going on the power play, now they don't need it. 3-1.
Stahl was getting in with that horse of a frame and speed. How about Andre Sekera? He's the guy there that is able to jump in at the right time, become that fourth forward. Net drive from Gerby. You're not going to see better puck support than this. I give Andre Sekera a ton of credit after a very well-placed dump in.
Jason Bowman over the line on the off wing. His shot off a body off Morgan Riley. Getting to it. There's Lupul, but then was poked deep. Carl Gunnarsson to Morgan Riley. Here Holland going the other way. Now it's loose. Carolina gets it back out to neutral ice.
Heck of a play there from John Michael Lyles right on the crease.
2-on-1, Boychuk. This way, Lyles. He scores! John Michael Lyles against his former team. 4-1, Carolina.
You have to do if you're not the biggest guy. Same shift, more of his comfort zone. Reimer gets across, but he can't decide, am I going to stay up or go down? Smart shot. As all of Reimer's momentum is going to the glove side.
Elevating that puck cross corner. Falk is there. Jerry D'Amigo is on him. The rookie in a battle with Carolina's U.S. Olympian. Now it's loose for Tuomo Ruutu. Out to center ice. Morgan Riley will hinge ahead for Toronto. Wipe it in on Hudobin, who hangs on. By Franzen, better job by Gerby, fighting him off. Protected by Franz and not out. Lyles inside for Dwyer. No move on Mark Fraser holding onto it. Patrick Dwyer in control. Ryan Murphy with a wrister caught by Reimer. We get a stoppage. Just about halfway through this one. Out of the corner. It pops out. Jordan. Skate the stick. Lyles. His shot goes wide. Hitting to it is Alex Semin. John Michael Lyles. One-timer Skinner. Good save by Reimer.
Doesn't have to leave his feet after Skinner turns it over in a tough area.
Along the boards now. It goes by Semin. Kuhlman. For D'Amigo. Andre Sekera shadowing him. A loose puck. Kuhlman has it. It'll drag. Good poke check by Lindholm. Kuhlman. Ben Riemsdyk. His shot kicked out by Hudobin. By Tim Gleason. Gerby takes over to the point. Justin Falk. Gerby turns. Shoots one. Wide of Reimer. Getting to it is Andre Sekera. Now Gerby. High slot. He'll orchestrate. Shifting gears. Back to the point. Falk. He hammers one denied by Reimer. Shadowed on the way out. Good job that time. By Patrick Dwyer. Here's Kessel. No quarter given by Hainsey. Bozak behind Van Riemsdyk. Patrick Dwyer takes over. Now Tuomo Ruutu, a long pass. Jeff Skinner, here it comes. And Reimer had the angle. Toronto crossing, Justin Falk. Held in by Tim Gleason for Mason Raymond. Sekera shoved off it by Lupel. Grayson Coleman for Carolina. Loved down and carried by Radek Dvorak. Sidestepping Gleason. He walks and he centers one. Fanned on by Manny Malhotra. Carolina down a man as we start the third period. Jordan Staal walks in shorthanded. He scores! 8 shorthanded goals for Carolina. That leads the National Hockey League. And they lead Toronto 5-1.
Just straight line. Picks the puck. Fresh ice. Looks off the pass to Patrick Dwyer and absolutely lasers it on the short side. He beat fellow Olympic candidate when it comes to guys that went to Calgary for the preseason camp, Dion Phaneuf. See that the Leafs are really starting to try to stretch the ice. The Hurricanes have already, aside from the goal, had a couple odd man rushes.
Here comes Kessel. Moving to the outside of Alexander Semin. Off the paddle of Hudobin, who recovers three times. Tyler Bozak had two cracks at it. Carolina getting all the way back. Radek Dvorak made the play on Lupel. Now Riley off the skate of Ryan Murphy. Morgan Riley broken up by Manny Malhotra. Underneath in and out is Radek Dvorak. And here he comes. Screeching in for a chance denied by James Reimer.
I would think it's probably a no-brainer that he goes against the Blue Jays.
A matchup of he along with Sergei Bobrovsky tomorrow night at Nationwide Arena.
Good hit there. Zach Boychuk against Mason Raymond.
Dead center of steel. In the zone, Kadri. His shot blocker down by Hudobin. Cutting across for Toronto, Mason Raymond. Dion Phaneuf now tries to move down the wall. Broken up by Brett Sutter. Not out. Raymond turning stick of Phaneuf. It goes astray. Getting to it is Justin Falk. Finished off by Joffrey Lupel. Kadri. Now Raymond. Shut down by Hudobin. And they come together. Push and shove. Here they go. Justin Falk. And a Joffrey Lupel. Toe-to-toe. Falk now with a right hand. Lupel obviously frustrated, as are all the Toronto Maple Leafs tonight. Coming to it now. Along the board to tie up this dime as it's free. Van Riemsdyk getting back up. Defended by Sutter out in front. Batted along by Hainsey. Van Riemsdyk gets it back. Tim Gleason. James Van Riemsdyk turned out by Hudobin in Carolina. Clears the zone. Neutralized Kadri. Pass behind Mason Raymond. They cut and now they attempt to get it deep and succeed. This way it's Drayson Bowman. Back to the point. Hainsey snaps it along. Going to the outside is Mason Raymond. Out of the box is Belmore. Off Kadri. Raymond got it back. Here's Gleason. His shot stopped by Hudobin. Loose out in front. Not out. Gunnarsson for Gleason. His bid again fought off by Anton Hudobin. Belmore steers it back out to center ice. They go point to point. Roll it inside. Skinner holding onto it. Worked across. Sekera. Now Semin. Trading places with Sekera. Here it comes. Tipped wide. The rebound. Reimer makes the save off of Jeff Skinner.
Reimer from a grade A spot ready to go. and it was picked off in a nice fashion by Franzen.
Elias Lindholm. One-timer goes wide. They score! It's Lucky Lindy on the rebound off the end wall. Elias Lindholm has scored, and Carolina has a 6-1 lead.
I mean, has he ever had a night? I mean, I'll tell you what, there he's... Actually, this is a give and go where he is able to deposit the puck back to Skinner, which I think takes great hockey sense. I think he had a net front presence from Jordan Staal in front of Big James Reimer. Reimer, not a great mover to begin with.